Hi all! So, I'm back 2 days in a row! Sweet, sweet, sweet! Yeah, it's what happens when you can't find a dog sitter and, can't take shifts at work. Ah, oh well. But, hey, Nutella, did I introduce you to Butters? Oh shoot, my webcam is down right now. Let me just plug this thing in. There we go. Hopefully that'll work automatically and I don't have to restart anything. There we go. There we go. So that is Butters. She's doing good. She's got a frozen Kong. Yeah, it's a she. She's got this Kong full of frozen peanut butter right now. So that's what that's why she's calm. She's otherwise a bundle of energy. Like pure unadulterated energy. Whew, my life is now different. Different. If you know what I mean. All right, so now let's get into the game. Now, yesterday, I know you missed this, Nutella, but we got through most of the first act in a matter of about, I'd say, 2 hours and 20 minutes. Now I've only really got the monastery left. Just gonna manage some cable here. Ooh boy. Just gotta manage some cable. Cable management is important, folks. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now, this is Vendol. And he's my champ. Got a clay golem. Oh wait, right.
This place has the stench of demons about it.
Pretty sure I gotta talk to Charcy to get that mission.
When I fled the monastery, I left behind the Herodric Malice, my enchanted smithing hammer.
So Nutella, did you ever check out Diablo 2 like back in the day? I have to admit, this was one of my favorite games of all time. Absolute favorite. I forget what my weapon's like here. Oh yeah, we're actually gravy, baby. Oh, that's right. I almost forgot. Boom. Come on now. My army of the dead. Now, something that I think they actually did was rebalanced. Okay, I kind of wanted to discover it, but never had enough time. Yeah, it is a bit time consuming, but luckily, I think they rebalanced the entire game. Like, there's absolutely no reason in the world why I could have gotten through this much in the short amount of time that I did. Essentially, I've just got to wrap up the monastery, and then I'll be off to the desert. They've done so much work on this game, and it's usually that's like a sign that it's going to be trash. But no. No, Blizzard fucking kicked out the jams, if you know what I mean. Hey, where are you? There you are! And, like, everything looks so beautiful. You know? Yeah. You should see the comparison between the graphics. It's actually insane. Oh boy. There we go. Amplify damage, takes care of that, and we're back in business. Do-do-do, so potions like, miners, not gonna need miners. They've also, like, made it a bit harder to pull off some moves. Like, I need a direct line of sight to the enemy that I want to put my amplify damage on. And if I don't have that line of sight, basically if I can't hit him with an arrow. Oh, Minecraft made you depressive? Why? What happened, dude? I thought Minecraft was a happy game. Oh, too much reading and not enough killing. Rough. Yeah, it's rough. Well, doesn't Minecraft operate on seeds, basically? Like, wouldn't you be able to just spawn on a different seed? Like, I was playing Valheim like a few months ago. And essentially, like, there's only a few seeds that are good for that game. Oh, you can't select your seed? You can't, like, type in a code in the seed generator? I've really only played, like, a little bit of Minecraft at my brother's place with my nephew. It feels like cheating. No, it's not cheating, bro. Especially not when games are, like, really rude and give you fucking really empty places. Like, really empty maps. I hate that so much. Okay, give me my golem. Booyah. Back in business.
I am overburdened.
Oh, whoop. Oh, I've got 12 keys on me, that's why. Okay, let's put a bunch of this stuff back into place. Save that for afterwards. Drop the miner. Let's see what this gives me. Hold on. I gotta see something. How much mana will this give me? Nah, just one more cast. Not worth it. Not worth it. The fire resist is nice, but nah, overall not worth it.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, the teeny inventory. It's too bad you can't rotate things in this game. Oh well. Looks like I'll just have to head home. Oh, you dropped it, Butters. You dropped your Kong. It's under the chair. There you go. What a lazy puppy. So yeah, it's working out for you now that you know where things are, I guess. Deckard.
Yes. Stay a while and listen.
Greetings.
Nah. And that's for Assassin. Very slow attack speed. Shit, and those are increased attack speeds. Fuck me. Okay, I want to keep my hands on as much of that as possible. That's trash. Of course. I mean, people who play GTA are kind of like, you know. I mean, I wouldn't judge someone for playing GTA, but they're kind of like, well, you know. Well, toxic. That's a way to describe it. That's a way. Internet Rambo. Wow. I had a hard time reading that for some reason. Internet Rambo. I'm gonna stock up on some more of these scrolls. There we go. Won't need to think about it for a while. Superior shortbow. Nah, it's still kind of crap. Boom. Another thing that's really nice about this is that they kind of decided to skip a step. I think normally any company would want to re-release the game in its original form and then try to make that cash grab, right? By selling the expansion yet again as an expansion. Not these guys. Not fucking these guys. Well, see, the thing about the bong is that it releases a lot of smoke when you smoke a bong. So much smoke. So now I've changed it up. I smoke something that's a little bit lighter with the secondhand smoke and a little bit heavier on my brain, actually, believe it or not. And more cost effective. So I'm still getting high. But I had to put away the bong until I get a bigger place. And I'm not just, like, suffocating my dog. Well, she used to get high for sure. Like, the first couple days I had her, I was still smoking bongs and thought that, blowing smoke into a pillow or something was going to make a difference. And then I was like, nah, this is probably not making a difference at all.
Not at all.
And, like, she doesn't know. She's not making the choice to smoke weed. She's just, like, in the room while I'm smoking her out. And that's rude. That's just fucking rude, you know? She doesn't know. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Ooh, looks like I needed another skeleton here. Anyone will do. So, I leveled up and I got my Herodric Malice. So basically, I could return to Charcy right now. But let's make it worth it, shall we? Let's see. One hand damage, 6 to 15. Oh well. Because that's, like, not bad. 6 to 15? Actually, not bad.
The slow torture of caged starvation.
Why? Wanna know what's fun about keyboards? The less money you spend on them, the less money you actually spend on them in the end. Like, an expensive keyboard breaks just as quickly as any expensive keyboard that I've ever used. So, in the opinion of this gamer, it's not worth it to spend $1 billion on, like, this or that keyboard. Sure, the lights are nice. But you know what? You could spend, like, $80 Canadian. That's, like, what? 20 euro? And get a decent keyboard that's, like, a rated gaming keyboard. Has high responsiveness. And it doesn't break the bank, you know? Heal! Heal, you bastard! Yeah. Man, with Razor, you really pay for the name, right? But either way, It's still pretty fun when you get an upgrade for your system. Even if it is just a keyboard. You know, it feels good. Feels good to invest. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh shit! Oh, my army's down. Wait a minute. Yeah, okay, I got all my skeletons. There they are. Flesh Maw. A sharp ghost. Could you imagine being a ghost? And being sharp. I gotta do it, you know? Faster hit recovery? And extra defense. Okay, well that's crap still. Oh, whoops. Wrist blade.
I am overburdened.
Your monitor costs as much as your keyboard and vice versa, huh? That's gotta be a bit weird. That can't be good, you know? Minor healing. I wish I could just rotate items. That's the one thing that I wish they added into the game. The ability to rotate items. Increased durability. If only for the durability. Oh, really? Holy shit. I wonder why nobody wanted them.
I can't carry anymore.
It's a crappy mace. Yeah, I wonder why that happens. So every once in a while, I'll find something like that myself and, wonder what the hell's going on. That sort of happened with my mouse. I forgot how much I paid for it, but, like, it's like a Logitech gaming mouse, yeah? This here. And, like, basically they had a bunch of stickers for, like, all the mice that were out of stock, but the only thing on the shelf was this one. And I was like, I wonder what's going on here, but it's cheap and it's available. So. Yeah, exactly. I did that myself. Yeah, so far it's been great. I paid for the warranty thinking that it was gonna, like, break or something before the warranty was out. Because, again, it was the only one left on the shelf and everything else that was more expensive sold. So I was like, this probably has flaws. Turns out, nah, people are just dumb.
Oh, thanks.
Nah, it's crap. It's crap. Nah, it's crap too. Ah, plus one to telekinesis. Nah, forget that. Kind of want to keep this one. Hey, Butters. What are you doing? Sniffing my shirts? Funny dog.
It is certain that we face the demon queen, cool. Andariel, who has corrupted the rogue sisterhood and defiled their ancestral monastery. This does not bode well for us, my friend. Ancient Horodric texts record that Andariel and the other lesser evils once overthrew the three prime evils,
Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal, banishing them from hell to our world.
Good dog.
Here they caused mankind untold anguish and suffering before they were finally bound within the Soul Stones. And Dariel's presence here could mean that the forces of hell...
This is actually, this is actually lighter. Like, there's more light.
This is true. Then I fear for us all.
When I'm sitting here than when she's in that other part of the room. So this is actually sort of better to see.
Forever.
But yeah.
Oh, little baby.
Yeah, she's awake now. She's like, I need a walk. Why ain't you walking me? But this, and then if she'll stay there, yeah, there we go. Something else, something I'm going to be getting soon is a controller for Twitch. So that I don't need to tab out to do that, you know? Snoop Dogg. Yeah. I considered going with Snoop, but... You know, I thought Butters would be fine enough. She was already named Butter when I got her. So I figured, let's not confuse the poor puppy. You know, I'm not gonna confuse her with a new name or something weird. Aw, she found my sweater. She found my sweater, and now she's gonna rip it up out of spite. Aw, no fucks given. All right, but now right, I wanted to stash stuff. Let's go into shared, throw that in there. That's actually kind of not great. More useful for a starter character. And let's throw this into my money. Yeah, my money. Okay, I've got two skills to purchase. Turn to 15 over 2 damage plus an attack rating for damage. See if I could find a dagger that's like super strong. Then I can get into that, but... Holy Spirit. Oh, look at this. Look at that. Cool, looks like I just need two more into there, and I'll be right where I belong. Alright, onward! Let's do it, Bendel.
Oh man, the destruction. Oh, look at that. Leaving so much shit behind. Can I do that to this one? No. Oh yeah, man. Do what you gotta do. Eating is important. I often forget myself. Ooh, secret wall. Yeah, bitch. Took me so long to figure out that there's like secret walls and stuff. Okay, what are we getting here? 2 to 6, 3 to 10.
I'll put that to good use.
There we go. Unidentified, we'll have to figure that out later. 81. Arrows are cheap. Oh, come on, open the door. There we go. Dead end. That is a dead end, folks. Gonna use a stem potion just to get me through here. Drop here? Nothing. Yes! There's the stairs! Okay. You know, I'm gonna reduce the map opacity. Beautiful. Much better. Much better. Butters! Why are you attacking the mirror? I still need another skeleton. There we go. Da-da-da-da. Another dead end. Spike shield. Aw, poor Butters. She's getting bored now that I'm doing anything else other than paying attention to her. Ooh, Hunter's Bow. And it's blue. Oh, I'm gonna level up in a minute. Here, just trying to find that next floor of the jail. Watch it be like this huge cross shape. Level up. Okay, so let's do it this way. Yeah, there we go.
I am overburdened.
It's actually crap in comparison. Let's throw that away. Okie dokie. That's actually crap. That's bolts. Another wall. Ah, boo. Zombie head, don't want it. Oh no! Lame! Wait a minute, I could use some light healing. Knew there was another one. Butters, what are you doing at my feet? What you smelling, Magellan? I wonder. Nah, we'll do that. And I think now is officially the time where I should switch this over. Booyah! Okay, so W, F1, W, back. Okay, cool. Okie dokie.
Let's get our first skeleton mages. Oh, you're kidding! Well, you guys are... Look at that. Look at that. See, I didn't think that they'd let us do that. I thought that I would have to replace my summon. But nah. Apparently. Apparently not. Apparently I get to summon everything that I want. Which is nice. That's nice. That's real cool. Real cool of them. Oh, I think I see the room now. I didn't spot it on the map before because I probably wasn't paying close enough attention. But right over here is a segment that I did not explore yet. Healing skull cap. I am so pleased with how this is working out. Such a little entrance for such a large part of the map. It's kind of crazy. But here we are. I think this is the inner cloister. Yeah. Here we go. New waypoint. Dead rogue. Sweet. Oh, I missed the one for jail level 1. Whoops. Oh well. Sorta not important. Sorta not really important. Not really important at all. I've got some items to identify here.
Good day.
Normal attack speed and fast attack speed. Well, looks like I got a starter item for my paladin. Card level 3, nah. Ugh, that's actually a terrible jewel. This will be useful in the next... In the desert? Reducing the poison length is what life's all about, pretty much. Okay, we'll keep that there. Oh wait, what'd I do that for? This goes in here. Basically, I can sell the rest, yeah? Yeah.
Greetings.
I don't want to sell the rejuvenation potion. We'll sell all of those, all that. Keep that, keep that. Sell the spare keys.
Alrighty. Honestly, I just remembered Undariel has pretty much all poison shit. Like, all of her attacks are poison attacks. So I'm gonna use that now. Yes. Yes. Good luck. Oh no, what's this lag? Lag out of nowhere. Hey guys. Beautiful. Ooh, chain boots. Oh no, oh no. Let's see. Another one. You know what? Fuck it. I don't need it. Watch my army go, dude. This is fucking next level. Haha. Nice! Hell yeah, what's this? Yo, double damage against undead? Or pretty much, it's like 98%. I think what I should do, just because my army has gotten really fucking strong already, I'm going to stop using my bow so I can get the bonus from the skeleton mastery. Still just 3 skeletons, right? Yeah. Because basically, you can use the W button to switch between weapon sets. But when you have a weapon set put away, you don't get the bonuses of that weapon set. Oh, sweet. Adds a little bit of fire kick. Flavor Town! Yeah. Oh, yeah. I love it. Walk into a room, throw the amplify damage, and then let the army do it. Catacombs level 1.
I sense a demonic presence here.
That never happens. Okay, there's definitely a waypoint here, so I'm gonna look for it. they take care of everything happening over here. Giant spiders. Hey, there it is. Catacombs level 2. So, now I officially only have Andariel to do. That's all I have left. And to do that, I'm going to have to go down 2 floors. I believe. Come on, guys. Get in there. Get in there! Yeah. Okay.
I am overburdened.
That's not for me. Rather, not for Vendol. But I do need it. It is nice. Oh, no.
I can't carry anymore.
Really? I've got 2 stacks of keys. Holy shit. Okie dokie. I should think about what I'm gonna be doing here. Because I've got a level coming up. And I want to pump up my amplified damage, but also I could use my third skeleton. Like, skeleton mage, that is. And I do have to go back to town, actually. So, let's go back to town.
Greetings.
Let's hit up Deckard Cain, and I'm actually going to put... Have fun with that, Pooch. Nah? Have fun with that. How do you like that? Now. Is this all identified? It's actually not all that bad for a Rondash. So.
socketed. It's not great, but we'll see. I'll give that to my paladin whenever I make him. Let's see, one to dex is not worth the 6 defense points, but I'm not strong enough, I don't think. Character. 1 point off. But they're also not great. So I'll probably end up running into a better one shortly. What are we doing? Stash. Aw. Aw. That's not a passage. Ah. Level away. Shouldn't take but like 10 minutes to do that. I think it's official. I'm gonna have to just stop picking up things that aren't blue or better. Get in there. What a strange little room. What a strange little room. Hell yeah. That's the real shit right there. Shit, diamond. Yeah, look at all that stuff. Oh my god.
I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
Oh my god. Okay, so if I do this right, I should be able to carry almost everything. Yeah, I'm missing 2 items. So, let's just do it now.
Stay a while and listen.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
welcomes you.
Okay, it's crap. I think she has a normal one. Higher attack rating. Yes, please. Plus one to dex. Plus one to dex. And this can be repaired. Nah, that's crap. Ah, that's crap too. Akara, take this crap. Okay. Back at it. Okay, so spear and small shield. Yeah. Oh, rejuvenation potion. Light mana. Gold. Full healing. Hell yeah. I call it full healing, but it's not even like the quote like last one in the assortment of healing potions. I think there's like three levels above, maybe two. This is working like fucking gangbusters, dude. Oh, that's my skeleton. Gotta help out sometimes, especially when they're undead. Worth it. Can't wait to have my third skeleton. Third skeleton mage. Say the whole word. Let's run. Oh, I've got an Amazon delivery. Hello? Yeah, just leave it behind the first set of doors, and in front of the second one. I'll be up there in a little while. Thank you. Bye.
got some puppy stuff. That's either a puzzle for Butters, or actually something I bought was a, it's either a puzzle or some ear wipes. But the puzzle thing that I got for her is a little bit interesting. Like when I was a kid, I'd never considered giving the dog that I had at the time a puzzle, even though my dog Freckles at the, which was about, let's see, 20 odd years ago. I can't do the quick math, but all that time ago, I had no idea that there was such a thing as puzzles for dogs. And Freckles was a really smart dog. I'm sure he would have loved the shit out of that. But now that I've got Butters, and she gets bored pretty quickly. I mean, she's a puppy, right? Seeing as she gets bored pretty quickly, I figured I should get her something to, to work her brain. And hopefully it's the puzzle, so I can get her started on that today. Maybe sit with her and show her what the mechanisms do, so she can start figuring it out on her own. And also, if it's the wipes, I'm gonna have to sit down and spend about 20 minutes trying to wipe her ears, because she hates it. She just gets that wet willy feeling and is like, no, fuck you, dude. Back to full strength there. Boom! Now we get our third skeleton mage.
I am overburdened.
Oh boy. I guess we're just gonna have to go back to town.
Good day.
Let's go to Charcy this time, because I gotta repair some shit.
Yes.
Repair. Oh yeah, that's crap. Crap. Crap, crap. Let's keep that there. It's a sorceress, Frost Nova. $5,000. Why not? That's crap. These boots, because I'm gonna do that, and all of a sudden I can fucking wear them. There we go. And now I've made up for the loss of this one dexterity, and made it permanent too. I'm reluctant to go back to the stash over $104. Look at that axe. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Opens the door. Small charm, eh? Hmm.
Alright, I'm gonna try down here first. Oh, nice. Boss mob. Dope is dope. It's got two of those. Let's do that. Cold resist is nice. I'm not going to be able to use either of those, really. Well, that one definitely not, but this one not until I put two more points into my strength. It's actually kind of bad. I guess that was kind of a waste. Kind of a waste. Okay, hold on. I wanted to check something. I guess it won't tell me what the expectation is for the next level unless I've got a point to spend there. Let's speed this up, shall we? Let's speed this up, shall we? I need boots with fast run walk. Right, here we go. Here we go now. Oh, goddamn. If y'all wanna putter like we do, if y'all wanna putter like us. How many people know that song, right? All this music I used to listen to is just flooding back into my head as I'm playing this. It's sort of crazy. You know? Oh, I'm down a skeleton. Oh, I don't have my golem at all. I haven't had him in a while, actually. Quest log. Kill Andaria. Let's not use a one on my belt. Broadsword. Alright, a broadsword is six spaces. Forgot about that. Where are these shaman? There we go. That got her. Ah, that's hilarious. Fuck, that was easy.
Back to the hell that spawned you, Andaria.
Fuck me, that was easy. I don't trust that portal. I'm gonna make my own. F8. so I can have a...
This is a great victory! Rah.
Finally, we may rejoice.
The minstrels rejoiced.
We can never repay. I only hope that in time we will be able to rebuild our order. All our thanks go with you, my friend.
Okay.
Greetings.
Plus 2 to static field is actually pretty goddamn good. I'll take that over attack rating. I'm not doing much of the attacking anymore. Screw it, let's sell that. Shared. Just for the sake of being able to pick things up. Heartcone's level 4. Okay, saber, kite shield, crossbow, ringmail. Sweet. So much good. Amethyst, sapphire. Diamond healing, light healing. Bow! So much stuff. Let's go to the portal. Ha! Bit of a gold drop. Oh my god, walk around the barrels, you ass. What do you got here? Eh. Garbaggio. It's not even blue. Why'd I even check it? Garbaggio. I'm sure there's some Italians out there that are just straight up mad at me.
Good day.
Straight up.
Stay a while and listen.
Let's see. Okay. That's not bad. Some good resisty there. Yikes, that's good. Two socketed, that'll be good for somebody. Sell that. So here, gonna put this back on me. That back on me. Gotta put this in the shared, 'cause it's larger. That I'm gonna sell, that I'm gonna sell, that I'm gonna deposit. Nope. Draw that and put it into the shared. That's what I'm gonna do.
Hello.
Cool, we're done. That wraps it up.
And Dario's death brings about renewed life for us all. We mourn the loss of our dear sisters, but at least now we can get on with our lives. I may have misjudged you, Outlander. You are a true hero, and testament to the noble spirit which has inspired our
fucking misjudging me. Judgy. Fucking judgy.
Good to see you.
Let's just repair everything. Screw it, sell that. All right. I never talked to Geed. Oh man, I never talked to Geed.
Nevertheless, your money's good. A spare weapon, some gold, a small gem is all I want in exchange for the equipment you'll need on whatever quest you might undertake. No, don't be shy. All of my items are guaranteed for life and come with a 2-day warranty.
Oh man, none of that is true. He's such a liar. What a fucking liar.
Greetings.
Okay, looks like he does have some next level stuff, but it's all, like, way outside my price range. Legit, don't have that much money. Sorry, Geed. No, not Charcy. Where's Wariv?
The caravan is prepared. We may now
loot Golain.
To loot Golain.
Go east. Act 2 cinematic.
We traveled east. Over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior.
Oh man, I gotta go to the washroom. You guys enjoy this video.
Dreams return, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage Talrasha. You were there too, Tyrael. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone.
Tried to save us all.
For all eternity.
now I'll have to kill him.
Now you know what I seek, Marius. This is my brother. Sleep now. We set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward...
Oh, crap, it's raining. That's going to make the walk that we're going to... that I'm going to do with Butters in about half an hour a bit more difficult. She hates the rain. That's probably why she's all like, I don't want to fucking... I'd show you on the camera, but it's focused on the chair that I have there. She's off to the side in her bed.
Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Lutgolane, and I bid you welcome to
Jaren, you're
city.
A bitch!
I'm glad to know that once again,
caravans
are free to travel through the Western Forest. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify.
It's kind of your fault, Jaren.
Strange. It all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Tal Rasha.
No yeah, and you let him in, Jaren.
Tal Rasha, keeper of Baal, is entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs, and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. Aw,
shit. I'm gonna level up so fast here.
I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored until I am sure that my city is safe. Atma, the tavern keeper, has an important mission for you.
All right.
Go see her immediately.
Let's see if I can do the
now I must return to
the sewers.
I apologize,
before I have to get going.
Good day.
Yeah, my standard shit.
I know
Farah. I think she's the blacksmith.
I was trained as a paladin of Zakharum in the Eastern Koras Temple many years ago.
Yeah, trade repair. I think she also does magic stuff. Oh, wow. Okay, Atma is where my mission is, but Drognan is where I'm gonna find, like, staffs and wands and stuff.
That couldn't have been easy. My name is Drognan, and I know what you're up against, my friend. You ought to look over my inventory of items for trade.
Yeah. Okay, so plus two to skeleton mastery is what I've got so far. Don't care. Oh my. Level 15 required, of course. This one, the Golem Mastery. These all have some pretty juicy stats. Not quite what I want. Not quite what I want. Not quite. Okay. Means I'm gonna have to come back at a later date. Check that out. Oh yeah, see. This would be complete... That, what is this? That's Charcy. That's who's got that mission. It's incomplete because I haven't imbued anything yet.
How do I know I can trust you? Hmm?
This is the potions guy.
Maybe as shifty as that pack rat Elzix who runs the inn. If you need a potion, though, I suppose I can make you one.
Thank you.
For a price, of course.
Jesus. Didn't think that was even in question. Okay, so light healing. Just purchase. thawing antidote potion. Okay. Oh, right. Atma.
I don't expect this of you, but if you want to help me, I would be grateful. In the sewers below our city, there lurks a horrid creature that hungers for human flesh. The creature has killed many, including my son and my husband. If you destroy it, I will reward you. Please, be careful, though. That beast has taken enough from us already. The sewer entrance is through the trapdoor, just up the street.
Okay, so there's a trap door, and there's, like, a secondary sewer entrance. So, like, I forget where the trap door is, but I'm gonna go through that secondary entrance. Because it's already on my map. So, screw you, game. Had to save Tylena for a second there. She's about to die. Oh my god. Oh man. Ooh, this is crazy, man. Holy shit. Sorry I went quiet for a little while there. Yeah, I had to focus for a minute. That was getting difficult. See, next level is still three mages.
Oh man, I put 2 points into Clay Golem. I probably. Oh right, to get the CC. Of course. All my golems. I need to be level 18 for that. Curses a group of enemies, causing them to damage themselves when damaging others. Oh! So, F6. Let's see how well this goes. First, I'm gonna do that, get us back to full, and then we're gonna Iron Maiden some shit. Run to the hills. Run for your lives. Oh, man. Okay. That's interesting. So that works better on, like, stronger enemies. Not quite so good on weak enemies. Oh, more faster hit recovery. That's good enough for me. Okay, hopefully that'll help me out a bit. Okay. 6. Right, where's the segment that I need to go to now? Over here. Yeah, I think until I get to bosses, it's probably still better for me to use amplify damage. To go this way. There's fucking arrows everywhere. Lag City! Oh, that's up to Loot Golane. Actually, do I have a... Yeah, I do. Running, running, and running, running. Man. What? Wrecked. There we go. There we go. Okay, hold on. Sue. Does that need to be 32, I think? For like good armors. Sure, resist poison? Why the hell not? Thanks, game. Hell yeah.
That's garbage. That's garbage. Beautiful. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, I'm gonna have to look up rune words. I've got two runes now. This is going really well. Shrine. I think that's attack rating and damage. Beast. Fucking beast. Ah. Speaking of beasts. Yes, sir. Let's see. Still just three. But that's all my skills, including skeleton mastery.
I need mana.
Out of there. Boo. Boo this area. Arrows, antidote, saber. Shit, yeah. So that's officially three runes. It's official. This way. Get that combat shrine. That's beautiful, man.
Yes. Run. Must get to mob. Forget the items, let's just kill. And there he is. There's the bastard man. Oh no!
I need mana.
Here we go. I'm at one life. Woo! Woo!
What a waste of undead flesh.
Oh man, I can't believe it. That's amazing. Learn skill, huh? Dim vision. We can... Oh. Oh. So decrepify is going to be the new amplified damage at some point. Probably right before I get that one. Okay. And I have to have had made the path already. Oh shit, I need that as well to get that one. Right. Hey, I can't remember everything all at once.
Let's go back to Luke Elaine.
Ludgolain. Oh. What the? Oh, what? Does that happen every time I move it? There. Let's see. Let's see if it'll do it again. I'm gonna do that. Yeah, it's every time I move it. Oh, no. Look at that. Yeah. Strange. That is very strange.
Ah, the lost Herodric scroll. What a fortunate turn of events. As the last living
Herodrim,
I alone have knowledge of its meaning. Now, to read the Herodric runes it bears. The Herodric mages, after binding Bale within Tal Rasha, magically sealed off his burial chamber from the mortal realm. Those same mages also crafted fearsome Herodric staves and imbued them with the special power to open the chamber's hidden door. After nearly losing one to the thievery of a rogue sorcerer, they divided all the Herodric staves into two parts, wooden shaft and metal headpiece, hiding them separately
as you would
to safeguard them. The Herodrim foresaw our current plight and designed the hiding places to reveal themselves to worthy heroes like you. Collect both parts of a Herodric staff and unite them using a Herodric Roger's burial chamber.
The Roger Cube. Yes, identify my shit.
Blessings to you.
Hey, repair, repair. Yep. Deadly plum. Crap. It's crap. Oh, oh, oh. Oh yeah, when I get that Herodric cube. When I get my Herodric cube, it's over for you bitches. That one's for you, Scott. Okay. So that's the quest log. Return to Atma for a reward, and that's the start of the next one.
They say that the taste of vengeance is bittersweet, but I find it to my liking. In addition to my
dish served cold,
I have spoken on your behalf to the rest of the townspeople. The merchants have agreed to show their gratitude by offering their wares and services at lower rates. Oh, Jaren wants to see you too. You'll find him in front of the palace.
Dope is dope. Let's see.
Ask and learn.
Nah. 3D clay golem. Ooh, life stolen per hit. Corrosive U-Wand. That's pretty fucking strong. Terror, huh? What's terror? I forget what terror is. Curses a group of monsters causing... Oh, okay, that's... Cool, so that's completed. And that's under the Dry Hills, which is out the front. Right, forgot to put these down as well. Yes? Lysander.
Welcome to my shop.
There we go. So, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching, and we're going to continue from this point in the next episode. Butter's like twitching asleep. That's great. Okay, so I guess I'll see you next time. That was an awkward exit. Oh my god.